Top 5 cheesy but good bangers. Songs that you love to hate, hate to love. You play it, it gets the floor packed, so you don't mind playing them. Let's get into my top 5 cheesy but good bangers. In no particular order. I would love to hear your top 5. Put them in the comments so we all can see, and let's get a list going, all right? Coming in at number 5, we have Play That Funky Music by Wild Cherry. This, my friends, is a banger. You play this and you get everybody on the floor. You get grandma, you get Uncle Steve, you get Aunt Betsy, you name it. You get the little kids, you get the young kids who are trying to act too old or too young for their own good. Everybody loves this song. Play That Funky Music. Let's go. So fun fact, this song came out 1976. It's been serving the dance floor for generations, and I think for generations to come, because it's such a cool, such a fun, such a groovy song. Next up, we have Poison by Bell Biv DeVoe, BBD. Yo, this song is an amazing song. It's a party song. You could probably go to the club right now and hear the song because everyone knows it. It's a banger. I normally play Jump Around after this. Sometimes you can play a Bruno Mars joint. Yeah, man, this is one of my faves. This next one is by your man, Usher, Peace Up, A-Town Down. Yo, this is the soundtrack to my school. Now I'm giving away my age here, but this song is a beast, is a banger when it came out, is a banger now. You play this and the crowd, your dance floor will go nuts. Trust me. This one is definitely cheesy indeed, but you want to bang it at the girls and the ladies dance to. Play this one, this cheesy banger, and I guarantee you, your dance floor will get filled by all the ladies. So make sure you shout them out, get them on the dance floor, and play for them. Yeah. If you wanna be my All right, here it is, my number one cheesy banger. Honestly, I wouldn't call this cheesy.
The only reason why I put it in the cheesy category is because it's so played everywhere you go, every party. If you're not hearing this song, Fireball by Pitbull, you're not at a party. I love this song. I mean, till this day, if I play it, if I'm DJing and I'm playing this song, check out my last gig log, I'm in the crowd dancing too. That's how hype this song is. Check it out. As you can see, I love this song. Yeah, so that's it. My five cheesy bangers. Check it out. Lavish Life DJ Peck. Make sure you like, make sure you subscribe. Peace.